remain standing for a short invocation, please.
Let's bow. Gracious Father, we thank you for this evening. We thank you for this time. We thank you for this opportunity to serve the city of Bay Harbor. We ask, as this coming year approaches us, Lord, that you would give us wisdom to make wise decisions, decisions that are fair, decisions that are just, and decisions that are in the best interest of the citizens of Bay Harbor City. We ask your blessings on our mayor, on our city council, police department, our fire department, and all who serve the city of Bay Harbor in any capacity. And we just thank you again for that privilege. And we ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the reorganization meeting, Bay Harbor City Municipal Land Use Board, January 18, 2022. And in compliance with the Open Public Meetings Act, adequate notice of this meeting was provided by posting on the City Hall bulletin board and by notification to our newspapers of record. And I ask the Secretary to please make this announcement for the public record. And Donna, if you would roll call, please.
Mayor Jim Petty. Mr. Timbers?
Present. Here.
Mr. Peterson?
Here.
Mr. Garth?
Here.
Mr. Walker?
Here.
Dennis McKenna? Michael McKenna?
Here.
Mr. Molyneux?
Here.
Mrs. Johns?
Here.
Mr. Hare?
Here.
Mr. Dixon?
Here.
And Mrs. Torres? Mr. Manos?
Here.
Mr. McGowan?
Here.
And Secretary here.
Both of members. Leo, you want to take the lead on this?
Sure.
In case you want to swear them all together,
yeah.
Whatever you think would be best.
Well, the city clerk sent over two of us, one for Ms. John, one for Mr. Hare. The mayor and Mr. Timbers, as being on council, they need to swear then and again. Mr. Garth is the fire representative, and he gave me an oath of office for you, but I'm going to probably just swear you in to be on the safe side. All right.
Swear away.
I can take one out tomorrow.
All right. So, three of you each raise your right hand and repeat after me. We'll swear all three of you together. I each take your name. Do solemnly swear or affirm. That I will support the Constitution of the United States. The Constitution of the State of New Jersey. That I will bear true faith and allegiance. To the same. And the governments established in the United States. And in this state.
And in this state.
Under the authority of the people.
Authority of the people.
And I will faithfully.
And I will faithfully.
Impartially.
Impartially.
Justly.
Justly.
Perform all duties of the office of.
Perform all duties of the office of.
And then Ms. John, are you going to say mayor's representative?
Mayor's representative.
Mr. Hare, alternate number two.
Alternate number two.
And Mr. Garth,
city employee.
City employee representative. According to the best of my ability. Optional, so help me God.
So help me God.
Great. Thank you guys. Appreciate it.
I came out for this.
And a cold. The Land Use Board Legal Counsel. Nominate Leo Manos Offer.
Second.
Any other nominations? All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carried. Should we roll call that, Leo?
I don't think so.
Next, city planner slash engineer. I nominate Ryan McGowan.
Second.
For R&B.
Second.
All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Is anyone opposed? Motion's carried. Thank you. Secretary. I'd like to nominate Brady Johns.
No.
officers, chair.
I name Jack Peterson.
Second. Any nominations? All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And co-chairman, nominee Todd Walker.
Second.
All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Thank you.
Thank you.
Meeting dates as published. A motion on the meeting dates.
I make a motion.
Second.
All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Anyone opposed? Motion carried. Newspapers. I guess this is standard. Press A, Carbon News, Atlantic Department, Hampton Gazette. Do we need to vote on that? No?
Yes.
Yes.
Adopt the papers officially.
All in favor? There's a motion for the publications as stated.
Motion.
Second.
Second.
All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Thank you. We have minutes from a meeting 21 December. Motion on the minutes?
Motion.
Is there a second, please?
I'll second.
All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Thank you. We have resolution 01-2022, 500-518-526 Chicago Avenue. Motion on the resolution?
Was there, can I ask a quick question? PT, since the only limitations that we had, was it?
They didn't pass.
Right, I'm sorry.
Yeah, so the approval of this resolution is a denial of the application, is that right, Dale?
Correct, I'm sorry.
Why didn't the right?
You have a problem?
No, Mr. Timbers would be a extension and Ms. Johns is an extension, the mayor's not here. Ms. Torres is not here. Dennis McKenna is not here either. Those four. Ms. Johns, the mayor, Mr. Timbers, Ms. Torres, she's not here, and Dennis McKenna.
And he's not here.
He's not here.
Was there a motion and a second?
Second motion.
Second. Roll call, Don.
Who did the second?
Mr. McKenna. I think.
Mr. Timbers? Abstain?
Yep.
Mr. Peterson?
Yes.
Mr. Garth?
Yes.
Mr. Walker?
Yep.
Mr. McKenna?
Yes.
Mr. Mullenow?
Yes.
Mrs. Johns? Mr. Hare?
Yes.
Mr. Dixon?
Yes.
And that's it.
Okay, any new business? Old business? I have a bit of old business. We have to try as a board this year to bring our requirements up to date. There is a stormwater. Hit it right.
It's like a little training course.
Yeah, most of us have done it, but now I find out, and I think they make up the rules and they go, well, you have to do this every couple of years.
Yeah, I do too. I had to take a 4-day thing, which is the same exact thing I did before 4 years ago. So
I don't know.
At least you don't have to ever.
You're designing an approval.
That's just to review.
It's done online, and I think most of us have taken before, but Donna, I don't know if you have, if you can find out who needs to or whatever, and email them.
Okay.
And help them get to the right place to do that.
Yes.
And the other thing is, I guess it's Sean. I don't think you ever did the elected officials or
He's already scheduled for January 29th.
Good deal.
It's all set up.
Okay, good, good. So it's not going to be that hard to do then. And it's very important because any of the decisions that we make here, we could be challenged on if the board is not fully qualified. So if this is what we have to do, we have to do it. Along those lines, I appreciate your involvement, all. I think we have a good board here, and I appreciate you giving your time and coming out in the cold nights and being involved in sometimes difficult decisions. It's not for everybody, and you all do it so well, and I thank you for it, and I thank you for allowing me the confidence in you. Any report from council? Any public comments? Anyone from the public?
Yeah.
Questions, comments?
I'm sure I've seen actually a building on the wall of property funding. So.
You know what? You gotta love somebody that puts up the trash enclosure first.
There you go.
I guess that's what that is.
Yeah.
So.
They saw you right by.
Did you ever get to talk to anybody about the silt fence?
Yeah, I reached out to them and I told them they had to reestablish it. They had a meeting today at 1 o'clock with Souders, who's the site contractor. So hopefully they're going
The concrete guy that's there, he's not going to mess with that.
No, it's Wayne Souders of Souders Excavating. He's the site guy. So
it's nice to see that there. So.
Yep.
Did they give any new date of completion?
No, honestly, I didn't ask, but they usually don't take their time. And once they bring, because there's two separate crews, the way that this development occurred, there was a development group that bought the property, and they had to prep this portion and turn over this portion to the Wawa. Wawa is their own, development group. So they leased them this property, and they had to turn it over with everything else all ready to go. So once it got turned over officially, which just happened, that's when they had the problem. And they got held up a little bit with the subdivision paperwork and all that stuff. Pine Lands freaked out a little bit because one of the basins for Wawa is on the other parcel, and you have to deed restrict properties when you have stormwater management facilities on them. So Pine Lands sort of held them up and was trying to vet. I guess they had never reviewed that before, where they had to deed restrict a separate parcel than your parcel as your stormwater manager. So that finally cleared, and they're going to fly over there.
Any interest on that other lot?
Not that I know of, but I haven't heard anything.
But that's a small lot, so that's just a drive-through type? Big enough to have a...
Well, that's what they presented. They presented something that would look like a Taco Bell or something like that, which would be a small footprint. But I mean, the last time I talked to him, he said, look, we've had a couple of calls from small medical offices, like urgent care, something like that. So they're sort of open to whatever, and they'll build a suit on that. Obviously, I'll have to come back if it deviates from the redevelopment. But I think we were pretty broad in the secondary use for that portion. Yeah, I mean, it's something with maybe 10 parking spaces or less. That's what you're going to get.
Right.
Wear a lot. There you go.
Good.
It's actually in the overlap of the two allowable zones. So it's in there.
Can they share any of the Wawa parking?
Probably not technically, because Wawa owns that property separately. I mean, in a real world, they were going to park with an apartment, but they couldn't come to the board and use this. They all were going to use Wawa's apartment. So.
Thanks for the report.
Mm-hmm.
Any other questions or comments from board members?
I would just say something about the vote from the school. You know, say next. And I want to commend the board that they listen to the public, the people. And if they're not satisfied, you know, they'll move out, and we don't want that. So I just want to say, you know, I didn't speak up at the meeting, but nobody's here, so I'm telling you now. So that's all I got to say.
Thank you. Thanks for staying involved. When I grow up, I want to be just like you.
Okay, yeah. I'm on my way out.
Any other business? Motion to adjourn?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Thank you, gentlemen. Happy New Year, everyone.
Likewise.
You too.
See you guys.
See you.
I think I got a read of it all, too. Was there something you passed on to the rest of it?
Yeah.
No, he doesn't have to take a test of the other day.
You do?
Yeah.
No, I said you're going to have to move. I said,
yeah, move. Oh, I'll just see you.
Oh, well,
I'll be your new neighbor.
That night, where'd you go?
Oh, no, I was still there. I was there, and I was with you.
I said,